Two people were hurt in a house fire in Renton this morning. It started just after 6:30 this morning on 129th Place Southeast. No word yet on what sparked this fire or how those two people are doing tonight. And detective